you do? You're not an engineer. You're not a designer. You can't put a hammer to a nail. I built the circuit board. The graphical interface was stolen. So how come 10 times in a day, I read Steve Jobs as a genius? What do you do?
Musicians play their instruments. I play the orchestra.
I hear you've been worse than usual this morning. I didn't think that was possible.
It's a system error.
Fix it.
Fix it?
Yeah.
We're not a pit crew at Daytona.
This can't be fixed in seconds.
You didn't have seconds. You had 3 weeks. The universe was created in a third of that time.
Well, someday you'll have to tell us how you did it.
I'm begging you to manage expectations out there.
You see how this reminds you of a friendly face? It's warm and it's playful and inviting and it needs to say hello.
If you keep alienating people for no reason, there'll be no one left for it to say hello to.
Your Apple stock was worth $441 million, while your daughter and her mother are on welfare.
She's not my daughter!
You must be able to see that she looks like you.
You're issuing contradictory instructions. You're insubordinate. You make people miserable.
Even if that were true, doesn't sound that diabolical to me.
We've spoken to the fire marshal and the building manager. They're gonna come in and tell everyone to leave.
If a fire causes a stampede to the unmarked exits, it'll have been well worth it for those who survive.
The board believes you're no longer necessary to this company.
I sat in a garage and invented the future because artists lead and hacks ask for a show of hands.
You're gonna end me, aren't you?
You're being ridiculous. I'm gonna sit center court and watch you do it yourself.
Make everything all right with Lisa. Fix it!
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome